I like how it's like, we have to go after him and do this. Is basically,
oh,
in Japanese. Like, I love when you have to localize something. And it's like, let's go. Is what they're trying to convey. And it's like, mm. And then the text for English is like, alright, let's go do the thing and take care of it. But it's just like, not enough sound. Japanese like to get stuff done quickly, you know? I guess that's what I can take from that. Cybernetic dungeon? I'm down. This is dungeon number 4. Technically dungeon number 5, if you include the prologue, the prelude. Yes, look at my large fingers. As you can see, they are big. I'm gonna make her work casual wear, I think. Let's go to her wardrobe. Because I don't like her battle outfit. It looks so stupid! Oh my god, the rabbit tail. Yeah, it's pretty dumb. Here, you could have the frilly lesson mode. Who's in our main cast? Oh, Ellie as well? Alright, this can be waifu squad. That's not true. I do not consider Mamori a wife. One, not really that interested in her. I like her gloves, that's about it. That's just a design thing. She's also like 10, so, eh. Let's go. So, it seems that in this Conqueror form, I have a constant auto-Tsukukaja effect on Itsuki. I've noticed it in the battles I had to do for the side stuff, so that's interesting. Just having that. Also, Raging Blast. Heavy physical electric attack on all enemies lowers all resistances for one round. That will be something to check out. Ad lib performance. Let's do it. Nice. Man, you just handle that axe. Man, fuck him up. Electric strike. Yeah, weakness. Oh, these enemies are also sealed from my attack? That ad lib? Oh, they're done. What's marking do? Raise chance of being targeted for 3 rounds. Oh, with your health? You're a tank, aren't you? Mighty Chomp. Well, let's see how axes do. Yup. Alright, I'm down with this. Hey, good job. You worked real hard there. Oh, Jesus. Sugoi. It is the best. Let us check here. Wardrobe. Let's get our Lord form off. I wanted to show it off. There are updates to his outfit. His wrist gets the red gauntlet, as well as some red trimming on the bottom of his outfit. So that seems to be the main difference from him being a conqueror. It's the stuff that's left over from the new form that we got for Crom. But obviously we gotta do lesson mode so that we are Team Casual Friday between Ellie, Mamari, and myself, Itsuki. No one can defeat us. Yes! Alright, next up we got these dancing archers. Apparently this still does well against them. Probably does because sword. Sword Glacier. Ooh. Saucy. You're bad. Ah, you just tank for her. That's just swell. It's okay. We're just gonna hit him. Yeah, slam him. I should probably heal Mamari's poison. But why do that when I can just deal damage? Hey, congrats, you leveled up. And you too. Look at that. Okay, let me heal her ailments here. I also bought a lot of healing items. Like, I've got the max of... I went and maxed out everything you could buy at the store. So, we do not have to worry about a lot of that. We can't open that. Clearly, that's a shortcut. Alright. Episode 1, Detective Maho on the scene. Sponsored by Treasure Stash Company. I will be your big dick. Let's go.
Hey.
Hello. Yeah, you do that swag walk. You're so attractive, I swear. Like, sorry. Some characters are just too attractive for, you know, a fake video game character that I have no desire to actually fuck. You're a glutton for punishment. I guess you're just taking all those hits. Not a weakness, but it hit him. There we go. Alright, we're in good shape. Hey, you're gonna trip over... She really can't handle that axe. Yeah, I might as well finish it off. No need to split the damage. At this point, just rush it. Yeah, get that good experience in there. We should probably change who's in the party. We do need to make sure that everyone is properly leveled. Ellie still needs some work because she wasn't in some of the major fights last time. Because in the end, full experience is given to whoever is in the front lines at the end of a match. Instead of who acted during the fight. Bit of an unfortunate thing, but it also means you don't have to stress about getting every single person in during a boss fight. You just need to... deal with what you, with what you got. He's gonna be my strength. Ah, I see. Okay, cool. We have teleport traps. That door that's right in front of me here, I guess, just warps me. So clearly we have to find another place to go. Excuse me. There's a ladder up there. Alright. Good. That is just down. Okay, I made it up here. Studio wiring. I wish it would tell me what each item is. Is that a key item? It isn't. Eh, I'll assume it's some sort of performa. See, that's why I hate about items in this, where it's like, ah, I gotta... It's a little hard to figure out what's what. Ooh! We're gonna fight it, but... We gotta plop a save down first, above anything else. Okay, they are all gonna fucking go. Fuck. Finally, I have something that works well against one of my enemies. Dual dispatch can work on him. And now we're gonna die, I think. Ah, you dodged. You're bad. Ah, you dodged. You're bad. Ah, you dodged. You're bad. Almost perfection. What the fuck? That is unfair as shit. Oh, they're all, like, in level 40s. Yeah, they're way above my fucking level. Well, I already have a plan now. We need to do revives, because I need Ellie back on, back up, so... Spice the curry! Okay, the enemies are a bit more appropriately separated, but the enemies still have unfair damage. Yeah, this is pretty imbalanced. Fuck it, we'll just, Raging Blast, Heavy Elect on all enemies. Lowers resistances. That's not gonna, like, help me here. No, don't do that, it might fail. Use Trifury. I'll say this, I don't think this game is that much harder if you go from easy or normal, as I can kind of show there. It seems like the actually, kind of, I feel stupid especially as a result of this. But it's like the main thing you're doing going down to easy is that you're going to die and not face a penalty. You'll be able to go back up. That's why I shouldn't have freaked out about saving, because if you're playing on easy, they say, oh, you died. Would you like to start like 5 seconds before you died there? And that basically seems to be what is going on with that. Like, easy, I'm still gonna get the challenge that I would expect from the dungeon that I'm on. It's just that the game can't unfairly screw me over. So the monitors are on the bottom right, so I would assume that I have to go right and down. I guess? That's literally just my guess. So in here... I mean, this is a door with a question mark, so it should lead to something. Oh. Well, well, it worked. The fuck do you want?
Kantoku, anata wa Mirage ni kokoro o shihai sarete iru.
Damare, kozo. Ore wa jibun no ishi de jibun no mokuteki no tame ni kodou shite iru. Subarashii drama o toru tame ni na.
オリベ。何をぼーっとしている。撮影を始めるぞ。撮影？そんなことより、ミラージュを。そんなことだと。 撮影より大事なもんがこの世にあるのか？手見ろや、オリベ！魔法が敵の新時系統が作ったバイオモンスター軍団と戦う。魔法は次々に迫り来るバイオモンスターの攻撃を華麗にかわし、見事な反撃を決め、視聴者を活目させるアクションだ。
Kiria, do it.
Kiria-san, 頼みます. 何か翼にアドバイスを.
アクションだったらもっと適任がいるでしょう.
そうだぜ. ここは俺の出番ってもんよ. 翼ちゃん. 俺が手本を見せてやる。
はい! よろしくお願いします!
ほう、息のいいのが来やがったな。 よし! お前らの熱いアクション! 見せてみろ!
トーマ、 お前の熱いたぎりを感じるぞ!
And I guess from here we can then choose to fight them. Ah, we literally have to have them in our party. Okay. Also, quickly, let me do a little prep. There we go. That way we're max SP in case this is hard. Let's see. Let's see if the bio monster likes fire. Nope. How about Raging Blast?
Whoa!
Good lord. Well, how about full throttle? Alright, they're all gonna do a move now. That was kind of a mistake for me to split the damage a little bit there, but I wanted to be able to clear these guys out quickly. You know, I wanted to max out my DPS. There we go. I'm sorry, what? Why did they revive? I literally used all my SP stuff because I assumed that the whole point was that you were supposed to only fight these three. So once again, this game's very bad game design of just having multiple respawning enemies. It's like, god damn it, why does it keep doing that? It's so lazy. Alright, weak to lightning. Okay, we can deal with this.
次の手はどういく?そうだな。どうや、俺のやりは。カジュアルにスポーティーに。この攻撃だ。この攻撃だ。それでジャンプを攻めろ。うん。全部なぎ倒すよ。まずは俺が。
Alright, there's, I can't seem to keep her alive, like, at all. So that's annoying. Magic mirror, I guess. And they're only gonna hit her with physical attacks, so I won't be able to avoid it. Come on, game. Stop wasting my time. You can tell I'm actually getting fucking angry at this, because it's like, come on, you know? Like, fine. Now you can't kill her. You couldn't even hit. It's okay. One of my party members died anyway. And another one revived. What the fuck? That's not actually fair at all. Like, I know exactly what this is. They're gonna force me to have to kill all of them at the same turn. And if I can't do that, then I lose. It occurs to me that that's what they want you to do, but unfortunately, that is the worst video game mechanic that exists for fights in RPGs, of kill them at the same time, or else you're fucked. Okay. I got it. Hey, look, it was the stealth worst fucking encounter in the entire game so far. Welcome to that fight. How does it work, you may ask? You must kill all of them at the same time within the same round. Unfortunately, they do enough damage to where they can sometimes one-shot Tsubasa or zombify Toma, and then Toma won't do his round properly. And then I gotta make sure that I have enough moves to where I can kill all three of them at the same time, but also manage to keep everyone alive, and it's the worst encounter in the game. Oh my god, my soul's been sucked out of my body. But it also made me level a bunch of times, because we got 7,000 experience, 84,000 yen, and a shit ton of performa. Which, obviously is deserved because I killed them a shit ton of times. But yeah, that's a terrible encounter. Like, the idea of it has always been bad, and anytime it's existed in games, and it's just bad design. It's terrible. Because it's this arbitrary difficulty that just, it just ain't fun, man. I spent 20 minutes plus on that fight. It's awful.
こっちが赤いやつ。お前の演技も良かったぞ。いずれどこかの現場で会えるのを楽しみ。なざっす。おめでとう、翼、トーマ。ありがとう、いつき君。ま、ざっとこんなもんよ。Nope。じゃあ俺は次の現場に向かう。ほら、遅れん
Like, I'm under the assumption now that we have to do multiple of those. I'm not looking forward to it personally. Cause, well, it was bad. First I thought that was my doorbell. Episode 9, Tears and Just. Do I have to do, like, all of these? I doubt it. We'll see. We're on episode 9, Tears and Justice. Alright, well, regardless, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna end it here and maybe level a little bit. I don't know. I guess. I'm a little burned out after that, personally. Usually don't do stuff like that, but... ugh. Also, my mic ended up dying mid-fight. That's why you didn't see all of it. Like, it literally stopped transmitting sound. And that made me freak out. But whatever. We're done. Yeah. Next time, we will continue. Because I'm a little annoyed right now. And when we come back, I won't be. Which is good. Happy feelings during Let's Play time, guys. Man. Man, fuck that fight. Dude, I was so pissed. I was so angry. You ain't gonna believe it. I fucking hate that shit. It's so fucking bad. I didn't game over. I almost did, though. I almost did.